Hey creators, let's talk about the subtitle editor role using channel permissions. Subtitles and captions let you share your videos with a broader audience, including deaf or hard of hearing viewers or viewers who speak another language. And with this permissions role, you can invite users you trust to add subtitles to your videos without giving them full channel access. We'll walk through the full process, from inviting people to become subtitle editors to showing what they'll see in studio. Let's dive in. To invite users to become subtitle editors, go to YouTube Studio, then Settings, then Permissions. Click Invite. Then, enter the email address of the person you want to invite and choose Subtitle Editor in the list of roles. Then click Done. Once you click Save, an email invite will be sent to them. The invite will expire after 30 days. Make sure to only invite people that you know and trust, because as the channel owner, you'll take full responsibility for the actions of any subtitle editors who have access to your channel. Now let's walk through what the subtitle editors will be able to see in studio and how you can ensure your videos are set up for them to add subtitles. The subtitle editor role is extremely limited in terms of what the user can see in studio. Once a user accepts the invite, they'll land on the Subtitles tab in Studio, which is the only tab they'll be able to see at both your channel and video level. They'll be able to confirm that they're signed in as a subtitle editor in the top right corner, and no other information in Studio will be available to them. In the Subtitles tab, they'll see a list of videos that are eligible for them to add subtitles to. Any of your public or unlisted videos that have a default language set for them will be shown in this list. To set a language for your videos, go to YouTube Studio, then Settings, then Upload Defaults. Under Advanced Settings, go to Language and Captions Certification and set a video language. This will apply to all of your new videos and will make them eligible for subtitles. Note that if you're uploading from the YouTube mobile app, you'll need to complete this step from a desktop device. If you want to set a language for your past videos, you can do so in Studio by going to Content, then selecting the videos you want to update, then clicking Edit, then Video Language. The subtitle editor will be able to see this list of videos that they can add subtitles to. They can then click into a video to add or edit new languages and subtitles. Note that as the channel owner, you'll be able to edit or delete any newly added or existing subtitles after your subtitle editor has made changes. For more information about how to add subtitles, check out our full tutorial video linked in the description. Also note that if you're using a brand account for channel access, you'll have to migrate to channel permissions to take advantage of this role. To learn more about limitations with permissions, and for more information about the subtitle editor role, check out the links in the description. Thanks for watching!